I have quilts in every stage of fabrication at any given time, because on some days I'm gonna want to just play with the colors of the fabric. And then on other days, I wanna actually cut the fabric and sew it together into the pattern that the quilt top will be. And then on other days, I really feel like playing with my Q20 to free motion an entire large piece of the quilt.